Lily was a little girl afraid of the